Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing all about me. Let's get started. For breakfast meals, lunch meals, dinner meals, and snack meals, and dessert. So let's get to it. Let's get started. What I like for breakfast is I usually have eggs, bread, and nuts. Eggs are my favorite food. I also like toast, and more. So, I know this is my blonde hair. What was I gonna say? Okay, so my favorite foods are toast, cereal, so that's baked, and bagels. Because, you know. What I have usually for lunch is so what I have for lunch is I have sometimes eggs, sometimes soup. I have reheated things, sometimes I have eggs. Eggs is the most popular thing. You can have eggs in any type of dessert. Dinner. I know I didn't give you that much for lunch, but if you have anything that you think I might like, just comment down the blah blah, and you could ask me questions. And if you leave questions down below in the thing, pause the video and ask me your question, and I'll make a video of your questions that you need. So. So desserts. We have candy cane ice cream. We have candy cane. We have cookies. We have marshmallows and stuff like that. Whatever goes with the dinner. Usually, if we have chicken and rice, sometimes we have ice cream. So yeah. Okay. Now I'm done my meal. So let's move on to favorite color. Okay. So my favorite color.